Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is UltraSonicHero, and welcome back to another gameplay episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Now, I just found this along the way, so I'll show you on the map. I'm just about near the Highland Stable. So, just in case, I put a marker on the map as a star, just to see where I was. So that way I don't have to get lost and forget about this. So anyway, with that being said, let's play. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story.
Sure.
I am Malenia, whatever. Have you ever felt the pain of losing a horse companion? If my powers return to me, I may be able to help you out in some way. So please, I beg of you, help me regain the power I've lost. All I need is 1,000 rupees? 1,000? Gee! That's a lot! When my power has been restored, I should be able to be of use to you, who loves horses so. Now, if you have rupees for me, hand them over quickly. In order for me to regain my power, I need 1,000 rupees. Yeah, I'm sure. I've got plenty anyway. I've been working so hard. I did some selling. I bought some new... What else did I buy? I bought weapons. No, I didn't buy weapons. I bought food. That's what I was doing. What's that noise? I can hear some background noise. Oh, that's new. Ho, at last. Free of that tiny bud after so long. If my arms were comparable, they'd have cramped for sure. And you're the one who set me free, are you not? I am the god who watches over the horses of this world. I suppose you deserve a reward for setting me free. What shall I do? I shall make you my meal. I only jest. If a horse you love passes away from some sort of tragic, fatal accident, it is within my power to revive that horse. However, if I detect a vile intent behind the death of your horse, you will suffer my wrath. I only jest. Let me see. So you're just joking. Okay, I see you're good with horses. All seems to be well. The friendship you establish with the horse really is extraordinary. Remember that such a friendship is a two-way road. Horses care for you as much as you do for them. Okay, we're back at the tech lab. Let's go talk to her. Hey, you. Did you bring me any? Yep, ancient materials. Of course, stasis. Yeah. Snap. Yep, let's just speed this up a bit. I don't want to take too much time. Okay. Sheikah Slate is now in place. Oh yes. Oh, I love it. I love the sound. Ooh, it's good. Here it comes. Snap. Okay. Stop the flow of time for an object. Okay, so it's been upgraded. That's good. That's very good. Yahoo! My little grindstone did the trick. What's this? Perhaps you already went and powered them all up? Well, I suppose with your Sheikah Slate and your legendary swordsmanship, we have nothing to fear. Yes, quite. Nothing at all. Not even Calamity Ganon. Okay, so we complete one of our side quests. Pretty good. Hello. Link, I've got some news that should be music to your ears. I found a way to help you search for new objects using the Sheikah Sensor Plus. Okay, please feel free to show your excitement anyway. As I was conducting my research, I found that there were still some pictures of the past left on the guidance stone. If you had those pictures to you, I will come compendium? Yeah, compendium. You can search for their... I'm sorry, I need to speak properly. You can search for their subjects with the Sheikah Sensor Plus. Is it hard? Hard? No, no, not at all. The Sheikah Sensor has been powered up to the Sheikah Sensor Plus. It can now access a picture registered in your Hyrule compendium. Compendium, right. I've got to remember that word. Allowing you to search for the subject of the picture. I trust you now see the benefit of adding pictures to your Hyrule compendium. It makes it much easier to search for items you need, reducing one more burden you face in your travels. Shall I explain it once more? No, I'm good. Now then, go ahead and place your Sheikah Slate on the Guidance Stone. I don't normally like to let people use my little Guidance Stone for free, but I kind of want to see what will happen, so just this once, I'll let it pass. Well, you heard her. Could you go and use the Sheikah Slate over there? Sure, why not? Thank you. Let's go ahead and turn on the Guidance Stone. Snap! Okay, so we're getting the Sheikah Sensor Plus. Interesting. Oh yeah, again. Wait, I'm not gonna do it again, guys, because I don't want to be annoying, because if I am, it's gonna ruin the gameplay. And also, I did a lot of exploring to find stronger shields, like the high. I couldn't remember the name of the shield, but I'm sure if I can show you it in just a moment. Hyrule Compendium updated. No, compendium. Darn heck! I've got to say it properly. It can. Some words like those can be difficult to pronounce sometimes, but I do try my best to be a good commentator for you. Okay. Oh wow, this is... It seems the Hyrule Compendium recovered a picture from the past. It appears a picture from the Guidance Stone was transferred to your Hyrule Compendium. You can't restore transferred pictures, so be careful of overwriting it. You can fill in open slots by taking pictures with the camera or using the Guidance Stone. And it won't be free from now on either. Keeping a lab like this running has expenses, you know. Yes, what she said. Okay, well, I think that'll do for now. Next place that I'll be happy to go to... Actually, I'll show you what the shield I was talking about. This one right here, the Knight Shield. And shield favored by the knights who served the Hyrulean royal family. Its sturdy metal construction makes it quite durable, but its way requires decent skill to wield. Right, anyway, let's go to our map. The next place I wanted to go to is right there. There's something that I need to take care of in the snow. It's a good thing that I've got my tunic, because it's cold proof. However, the rain is pouring, so I have a better idea. I'm going to try and make up camp. Luckily, we have some wood and some flint. Oh, but I need to do it in a shelter somewhere. Right, well... Let's see where I can do it. Can I do it where there's a shelter? Maybe... under... This might not work, but... No, I'm not gonna do it here. If there was a shelter, I'd be really, really happy. No. Okay, this is good. And sit. I'll sit until morning. Good night, Link. There we go. Good morning, Link. Right, we're all set to go. Let me just check the map one more time, just to make sure I'm going in the right direction. Right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, jump! I've recorded... over 10 minutes, but that's all right, because I've got plenty of time in my hands, and maybe I might record this over 55. Okay, here we are. Ooh, it's freezing cold. Luckily, Link is warm enough. You know the Divine Beast that I haven't done just yet? Well, there was three, but there's one that I'm really stuck on. You know that volcanic place that had a tough time? Well, it's very hot, and I don't have a tunic for that. That was the next Divine Beast I was going to do, but then it was really hot, so I decided to leave that for now. I can sense that there's a shrine nearby. Okay. Just about there. Can I make it? Yep. Good. Right. There's something that I want to do about this dragon. I wonder. Well, I've already taken a picture of it. So, I want to climb to the top of that mountain. Okay, I can do this. You can do it, Link. Oh, just to make sure, let me just double check. Yeah. I'll actually switch bows. I want to keep the strong ones for later. Ooh. It's got some goop on him. It's got some goop on the dragon. Oh, I hope he doesn't see me. Oh, those eyes. They're gross. Jump. Very good. That's good. Very good, very good. Climb up. Good. I'm gonna wait until he comes around. Then I'll shoot my arrows towards those eyeballs. Direction. Oh, wait. I almost got him. I'll get him, I'll get him. Don't you fly away from me. I'm coming to get you. Hear me? I'm coming. Don't you fly away from me. Get him. Whoa. Okay, there's one more. Get it. Oh, it's been protected. Okay. Gotta get some wind. Would you kindly take it now? Right, there's the eye. There's the weak point. I did it! Whew. Right, well that's him taking... Oh, I don't know what to call him or her, but it. I'll just call it it. I took care of it. Oh, so that's your true form.
Excuse me.
Statue. Thanks to your efforts, Nydra. Oh, Nydra is her name. Okay. Thanks to your efforts, Nydra, the spirit of Mount Lanura has been freed from the grips of an evil power. But a single ceremony remains. Now, loose your arrow through your body of Nydra to free the spirit of this region. Loose your arrow through the body. Where? Through here? No? Where then? Through the dragon? Oh, but I don't want to hurt the dragon. I don't want to do that. Oh. That would be mean. Oh. Do I really have to do it? Oh, I really don't want to do it, but... Oh, here we go. Did it work? Oh my goodness. Oh, so that's what I was supposed to do. Okay, that is the spirit, Nidra's skill. It fell when your arrow struck. It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring since ancient times. Come, offer a skill from the blue spirit Nidra to the spring of wisdom. Okay. The blue spirit Nidra is released. You must now offer Nidra's skill to the spring here. Ah, okay, here. Right. I had no idea what I was doing, but okay. A secret passage. A shrine! Nice! I am happy. Your path has shown itself. Now go forth. Okay, that's what I'll do next. Let's go. Oh, jump down. Yeah, let's go ahead and do the shrine. Jitasami's blessing. Oh, okay, so there's no test. It's just a blessing. Wait, well, let's see what's in that chest. Frost spear. Right, well, let me see what I have. Nah, I'm good. Well, thanks for the offer. Let's go ahead and reclaim the spirit orb. And next I'm going to go back to Kakariko Village to check on Impa to see how she's doing. And I want to give her a quick update that I completed one of the Divine Beasts. Right, here we are. Oh, and a quick update, everybody. I did manage to enhance more of my tunics and armor to increase the strength. Right, there we go. Let's go and check on Impa. Right there. I'll speak to her right now. Now that you have seen some of the princess's memories, you must have started to remember certain things. Here, I will hand this over to you now before I forget. The champion's tunic! Nice! In ancient Hyrule, this garment could only be worn by one who had earned the respect of the royal family. Equipping it will reveal an enemy's life gauge. Ah, that's pretty handy. Can you actually enhance it, though? I think I might need to have a check on that, so I'll go to the Great Fairy once I finish this dialogue. This is something of yours that I have been keeping safe by request of the princess. This clothing was specially made for you when you became a champion. Please handle it with care. By the way, how are you faring thus far? Ah, I see. So you've gained the power of Revali. Yes, I have. I thank you for freeing one of the Divine Beasts from Calamity Ganon's control, but there are still others. Revali's power is what? Is that? Revali's power is that of wind. It will prove to be most useful. Still, the Divine how am I going to say this? Vanaburus remains. That one was controlled by Urboza. Divine Beast Varuta. Divine Beast Va Rudi Rudania. Okay, so those are the names I've got to remember. Yeah. You should be able to find the general location of any remaining divine beasts on your map. Okay. You are Princess Zelda's only hope in Hyrule as well. You cannot turn back now. Of course. Right. Next thing is next. I'm going to go to the Great Fairy to enhance my tunic if I can. Well, if I can. So, I'll be right back in about 2 minutes. Stay tuned. Okay, Great Fairy, here we come. Examine. Okay, hello again. Enhance away. Right, can you... Ah, yes, you can enhance it. Sweet. I wonder if you can enhance it again. Yep. Okay, so you can only enhance it once. Right. And there are other sisters to find. That's what she mentioned. That's what she said. Right, where else can I go? Let's go over here. So I have a feeling that's going to take me some time to travel all the way. Because I did do something while I wasn't recording. So I'm going to explain it to you guys, and it took me a long, long time to do this. So I'll be right back. Well, it appears we've got ourselves an enemy. But let's take care of him. Wakey, wakey. Time to get up. Here comes a surprise bomb. Had a good sleep? Oh, okay. Oh, of course. Hold on. Let me take care. Let me get rid of one of the bows. Actually, no, not remove. Drop. Pick up a bow. Thank you. Over here. You missed me. Oh. Oh, jeez. Jeez, get out. I'm losing some health already. Better eat some apples. My favorite. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm over here. Okay. Okay, watch your temper, please. Uh-oh. Boink. And you're dead. And you can take your sword, too. Because I don't need it. Oh, I'm fooling those. Okay. I'll just check. Might have thrown the other one away. Yeah, okay. Right, anyway, let's move on. Let's see how far away I am. Right, I'm not far. You can see the gem marked on the top right of the corner. That's where I'm going, and I'll explain everything once I get there. So, stay tuned. For just one moment. Okay, it appears that I found myself another shrine. Right there. Let's go ahead and do that. And I'll show you after I've done this. What we get so okay. Let's see what I need to do. So I'm guessing... Right, I assume that's a pendulum or something. Wonder what that does. Oh, okay. So you need to hit it in the right direction. It's gonna go in. Go in. Okay. Alright, we're good. Gonna make it. Okay, good. I'm not going to lie. That was hard. Because when you have to use your controller to actually move that pendulum, it was a little frustrating. Okay. Which way was it going? Yep, that's the right way. Right, now I'm gonna show you. Oh no, not the stormy weather. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hurry up. I want to get there before the rain and before the thunder. Which I'm not quite sure if I'm gonna make it on time. But either way, let's see. Alright, I'm close. I'm just about up there. I think I might take a shortcut. There's the blue flames. Right, I'll show you how I actually did this. It took me a very, very long time. I couldn't find a torch, but I had to use my leaf right there. And what I did with this leaf, I equipped it, and I got some blue flame. And I had to make it through one lantern at a time, and then put out that leaf for a moment, and then relight it again, and so on. So here we go. That's the last one, and it took me forever to do this. Anyway, here we are. No, that's not. Let me remove that. Equip. Same for my shield. Bow. And I'll change tunics as well. So I'm gonna wear the champion's one. I'm going to look really good in it. Remove that. There we go. Don't tell me, you're Link? That's right! Whoa! Today is eventful! Yes, downright crazy to think I'd get to see Link 100 years after he went to sleep. On top of that, Jerry, I mean, my agent Oven, is finally up and running again! Thank you! Though at first I truly believe she started working again by the power of my love. Who are you? Me? Are you serious? It seems I got so excited I forgot to introduce myself. I'll start over. I am the lead guardian researcher and director of the Al Akala Ancient Tech Lab. Dr. Robbie! Gee, rock guitars! In any case, I really am impressed that you made it all the way out of this rather remote location. Did you perchance meet Para and borrow her power? Who's Para? Yes, okay, and that's fine if you don't know. Let's just return to the subject at hand. Did you know the Calamity Gun is regaining its power? I know. I see. Then I don't need to tell you the story. Tell me! Yes, I see. In that case, the goal of Ashika Research Lab is simple, really. We aim to destroy the calamity that has endured over time, to rid Hyrule of its dark influence, and above all, to rescue Princess Zelda, who is now a prisoner of the calamity. We have worked ourselves to the bone conducting our research for a time I feared I'd pass before we could prevail. However, you, Link, managed to awaken before this old sack of flesh gave out. That means the time is now. Yes. Now is the time to join forces with Ashika. Yeah, let's do it. Yes, that is correct. You and I are going to join forces to put an end to the calamity. And on that note, sorry for the long... Wait, I'm actually going to skip this. Oh, ancient arrows. Okay. So we can use those ancient arrows to take out guardians. Yeah, you don't need to go on... Rupees. Right, so you need to put... In order to get ancient... Oh, wait a minute. You can actually purchase them, can you? Okay, well, we've done Robbie's research. Oh my. OMG. That's rather a lot. You know something? I'll buy a few of those. Five more of those. And I think I'll buy... Oh, but the thing is, I need to get rid of some weapons then. So let's see what I can get rid of. I can get rid of this for starters. I want to buy a weapon. I'm going to look for a really, really strong one. Spear. And saw blade. Ooh, let's go for this saw blade. Oh yeah, we're going to look really strong in those. And an ancient shield, ancient sword. Let's see. We could get rid of another flame sword. So let me go ahead and see what I can purchase. Oh no. Of course we need some spirit. No, no, what was it called again? Let me read them. Let's see. Ancient cores, okay, so we need two of those. Right, so I'll just pick this back up again. Well, let me go back and see why. I just want to make sure I can purchase some good stuff. Let's see. Ancient bow. Should I buy this? Wait, well, let me get rid of a bow. I'll get rid of this one, of course. Oh, sorry, no, that's not it. Just wanted to speak to you. Yep. And I'll take this. Right, well, I think we're all set to go. And I look really, really good in that. That champion tunic. Right. Let's see what else I can do. I think I'll complete a few more shrines, and of course I did say that I was going to activate a tower. Oh yeah, that's in Kakariko. Stamp. I'm just double checking. Yeah, let's go and do. Let's go ahead and do another shrine. So, I think I need to. No, I'm going the wrong way. This way is where I need to go. Right, well, I'll be back in about maybe 5 minutes. It depends how fast I can get there. So stay tuned. If those guardians appear, I'm gonna test something with this. And I'm equipped with my trusty bow. Come on. Nothing? What about you? Nothing. Okay. So they're both dead. Are you dead? Yep, you're dead. Okay. Come on. Hurry. Oh, they're better not. I was gonna say, I hope the thunderstorm doesn't get to me. Right. I'm going to attempt to make it. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Grab onto that ledge. Grab it. Oh no. Oh no, I don't think I did good. No, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fall. Nah, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna have to land somewhere. How on earth am I gonna make it? It's the rain. I might have said this too many times. The rain makes it trickier for you to grab onto those ledges and climb, because you then slide down again. That's really annoying. Oh no. Right, thunderstorms here. I'm gonna have to take away my metallic weapons, Because anything that I wear, anything that's metallic that I wear or carry, that is going to be a problem. And it'll attract the thunder. I've got to find... Alright, I finally made it. And the blood moon has almost arisen. So we need to go wrap this up. As quick as we can. Let's just skip this. Fairy effects. If you have a fairy help you cook, the tonic you produce together restores a great deal of hearts. Yeah, I read this before. I think I almost read all of them. All those hints and tips. Oh, it's a blessing. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and see what's in the chest. And then I'll... Okay. I don't need that. Right. Since I've got the spirit orb, I'll head back to Kakariko Village to upgrade my heart container. And I'll end for today's video. Okay. Skip that. Okay. Should have enough. Can still see the blood moon. Right, Kakariko Village is where I need to go. Okay, let's teleport away. Okay, well, here I am, back in Kakariko. Let's just hurry up before the blood moon appears. And down. Okay. Yep, I have enough. And we should have 9 altogether. Right, well, I'm going to wrap up for today's video, and I do apologize if this video is a little shorter because I'm in a rush to get as much work done as I can. But don't worry, hopefully in the next gameplay video, it'll be a lot more fun, and it'll be more longer, so trust me. So here comes the blood moon, and maybe I'll do something very, very dangerous in the next video. So, as always, thank you for watching. And I really appreciate your support. And if you want to see more videos like this, if you're enjoying the series, then show that support by hitting the subscribe button for more. And as always, I love you all.
The blood moon rises once again.
Thank you everybody so much for watching. All of my links will be down in the description below. Feel free to check them out. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos. This has been UltraSonicHero, and I will see you next time. Peace.